Shot that Jacob Garlock on the key. The kick is no good.
So with 4:25 left to go in the second quarter, White River gets on the board with a touchdown.
Riley Nakawa on the kick. Brendan Powell and Micah Lynch back to receive. Recovered by number 23, Jacob Wiley. White River's gonna take over on their own 35-yard line. Stopped for a loss of one. Gonna bring up fourth down and 30. The end around for a loss of three. Loss of five, that's going to be a turnover on downs. So Auburn's going to take over on White River's 10-yard line. Check that 11-yard line. Hand off to Jacob Redeker for a loss on the play. There is a flag. Face mask on the offense.
Oh, Skidmore!
Jacob Redeker takes it up the middle for a gain of 7. It's going to bring up 4th and 25. Stoltz throws to Jacob Redeker for a gain of 20, but not enough for a first down. That's going to be a turnover on downs. Auburn's going to take over on their own 16-yard line. Stoltz scrambles around for a gain of 1. Check that, no gain. 3rd and 3.
Let's
offsides on the defense. Result of the play is a first down.
Kick.
27, right in the comma. Here's a flag on the play, however. Holding on the offense. And that's ball game. So after a back and forth battle between two slobber knockers of the gridiron, Auburn wins a close one, 16-12.
Good job, boys!
Pick up your trash around you. We'll see you next week.